about Squally the Squirrel. Squally the Squirrel is a book about Squally, and it's written by my mom, and she has a great job. And today, Squally, he wants to go to the mall to buy toys, and his parents want to buy something for his grandma's birthday. And then Squally, they went over the rules, and then they asked him to put on his gloves and hat, and then they went out, and then they went over some rules, and then they went out, and then they went to the mall. Squally went to go look for toys while they were trying to look for Beer Mom's stuff, and then Squally was done looking for, he was like, whoa, and then he was done looking for the toys, and then boom, he got lost, and he went back to the place where his parents were looking for the stuff, and then he went back to the toy aisle, and then a stranger walked up and said, hey kid, wanna go buy ice cream? And Squally remembered the rules, and then there was like a manager or somebody there, who like an officer, and then he remembered the rules, and then they helped him find his parents, and then they were so happy to see him. And then at the end, and then it said, cut me out, draw me, put me on your wall, and read this in the comments below, and you'll see it. Okay, bye. And this is Calling the Skull, the book written by Natasha Gale Lewis.